Science can allow us to know, to understand, and to create. We take the solar cell as one example. This actually is a result of scientific advancement in semiconductor physics. As a mother of two children, like other parents, we all want our children to grow up in a world the climate is stable and also the energy produced without pollution. So that's what we are working on, taking on renewable energies to accelerate this transition to 100% clean energy.